In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Today I want to be show some refugee. You can see and hear also. Okay, my point is, man, he not quest, he not seek, he not find God. That's why we have big trouble in this earth. Suppose if you go in the Europe, they have refugees and they have big trouble. If you check this newspaper Times, worldwide news, always New York Times give it to us. But the point is, everywhere they have trouble in this earth. Suppose German, or you can go in France, you can go in Afghanistan, you can go in, Iraq, they have corruption like that. And Russian country, they have Muslim fighting with government. 17 people die, 71 people die. And one guy, engineer, he wants to suicide in Brooklyn Bridge. And one is a 3-year kid, he died, they show that. Wherever, if you go worldwide, big trouble in this earth. So, my point is, if man find God, he wants to be practiced for hereafter life. If he not find Almighty God, he's totally failure in this earth. Suppose, if you practice, God says don't do, means you don't want to be kill anybody. Even in Islam, even in the Quran, but the Muslim, he hold gun and he killing other Muslim against the Islam, against the law. Quran didn't teach this. Quran says don't spread bloodbath in this earth. So what happened? How come the Muslim not understand Quran? That's why always I say, Rabbi Zidni Ilma, if you recite this, oh God, give me knowledge, he give to you. And one more thing, we have to be pray, give to me right path, Siratul Mustaqim. If you pray Salah, what you asking you don't know? Every Salah you asking, give me right path, oh Almighty God. When you stand front of Almighty God, Allahu Akbar, when you start Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, you can check that translation. You asking Almighty God, give me right path. How come if you are praying 5 times Salah and you going in the mass and you killing innocent Muslims in the Salah time or the gathering time, and even outside also if you kill one Muslim, you're not a Muslim. Both is going in the hell, Allah says, because Muslim not kill Muslim. Muslim have to be protect non-believers house also. This is the Quran teaching us. So the drawback is today, all religion and all countries, they're thinking only himself. I mean, country, German, the German thinking his problems. Afghanistan, he's thinking his problems. Middle East or America or Canada. No one sit down and no one thinking as a, all humanity. Allah says, I give to you heaven forever. That is a big, your destination, big, your luxurious life over there start. Big, you don't have trouble like over there. This all, life for practice, exam, one person is not thinking for hereafter life to follow the commandments of Allah. Muslim today, you can go, they have corruption, they have music in the Middle East. They not like, a prophet time or companion times, like today, 1400 years after, Almighty God, showed that sign judgment day like, show doomsday like, show that, you know, resurrection day like. Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam forecast that all. Why in this earth, we are very educated people, civilized people, we are, you know, using our brain and we have computer and technology, we have, you know, worldwide knowledge also. So why we not peaceful today? You can go Dubai, luxurious life over there. They're not thinking, you know, poor people, starvation, they're dying. No one thinking that. My, you know, pain, like Avesh Kharni, he cried when he saw other people, they're laughing, they don't, he cried because he said they don't know the hell means. He's a pious Muslim. Today, I feel same. I don't want to be see sin. I don't want to be kill someone in this earth. I don't want to be see, you know, orphan. I don't want to be see, you know, widow. I don't want all these, you know, against the humanity. But if you check that, people proudly, they're thinking, I want to become president. I want to become doctor. I want to become engineer. For what? Only in this earth, your life, no doubt, you going like, you know, first class life, or you can say luxurious life, you can say, you know, you have, you know, no trouble like in this earth. So you want to be make money, you want to be make your name, you want to be make, you know, you whatever the family fun or whatever, you know, in your neighborhood, you don't want to be see over there, you know, trouble like. This is the main cause man living, but no one thinking here afterlife. Simple Almighty God give to us. Allah says, you know, I throw non-believers. Non-believers, they're not listening this. In the hell, Allah says, I throw non-believers in the hell. Non-believers not understand this point. They have books. They have, you know, God imagination. But they're not thinking, you know, God not came and our books only, you know, like today is a garbage, like today, you know, useless, like because no one helping for mankind. Worldwide I am talking, this newspaper, why I am show this, you can check New York Times. Day 5th. Everywhere in the world. Trouble have. I want to be say one my, you know, simple message. There is no God, God listening this. If Allah says in the Holy Quran, I create Jesus without Father means Jesus listening this. Christian not understand this point. Allah says, O non-believer, if you not accept Islam, Surah Baqarah, Allah says, you know, they always criticize Islam, they go in the hell, but still, whoever they're reading non-believers, Surah Baqarah translation, they're going in the hell, they're not listening. But if you have God, you're thinking, so Allah challenging for mankind, and this is Quran, Surah Baqarah reciting in this earth, where we are today, and God listening. Only one God listening over there, Allah. He listening over there. Only. Otherwise, someone have to become, suppose, if man is a God, like, so he have to be, you know, control all this mankind. They don't have to be go, you know, wrong, like. They're going against the law, all books, they're going, you know, Almighty God commandments, they're going against. And they don't care. They're dying, but they don't care. They saw many people dying in front of him, but they don't care. They're not thinking, I'm dying one day. That's why Allah says in the Holy Quran, there is no God except Allah. Allah challenge in the Surah Fatiha. Seven heaven and seven earth, he made that, he challenged, and God listening this. If you reciting this Surah Fatiha, God listening. If God says Muhammad, no doubt, he's the last prophet. No doubt Allah says in the Holy Quran, when we're reciting, God listening. You have benefit. Allah says, you have benefit in the Salah. You can proclaiming every mass today, every single second in this earth, you can check time different in countries, time different prayers. So some places Isha Salah, some places Fajr Salah, some place Maghrib Salah, some place Zohar Salah. This is not the, you know, totally one time Salah in this earth. Some places day, some places night. So different timings, different time Salah name, Isha or Maghrib or Fajr or Zohar or Asr. And there is a mass, and one guy, loudspeaker, he used, and even today, one Europe guy, he showed that, you know, he went on the top church place, rooftop, and he put over there loudspeaker and Azan proclaiming over there. There is no God except Allah. Why man not understand this point? God listening, right? Only one point I am giving to you. You can understand Quran when you reciting, only God listening. They, whoever they say non-believer, we have God. Suppose old non-believer, if you have God, he listening like, and he have to become, because God says there is no God except Allah. Quran challenge for mankind, there is no God except Allah. Azan challenging for mankind, there is no God except Allah. Muhammad is the last messenger. Every mass they have sign like in this earth today, in America, they don't want to be see, you know, ground zero near mass. They giving trouble. Every 15 days or 1 month, you can see many places they burning mass. But what about the worldwide? If they're jealous with Islam in Europe, what about the worldwide? There is no God except Allah. They not understand this point. That's why I always say, purpose of life, people forgot. Way of life, people forgot. God give to you guidance book, Quran, only guidance book for mankind. You can say, you know, cripple or what they say, trolley, baby carry, right? That two graveyard. Almighty God give to you guidance. And then hereafter life, if you good deeds you have heaven. If you have bad deeds, you're going in the hell. Almighty God hereafter life also, your future, he told in the Quran only. So this Quran challenge for previous books, people, they don't thinking why they have God and not coming in front of us, and why he not accept this Quran challenge. God, only Allah, he proclaiming everywhere, mankind 1 billion more than, and since 1435 years, every single second and every day, and nobody break. They're not thinking, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.